Hello children, this is Ami Trivedi from Vidyashil Public School. And today, for Art and Craft, we are going to do wet paper painting. So let's start. For this, we will require a blank sheet, a paint brush, a sponge, red poster color, blue poster color, yellow poster color and water. Now we will take some paint and add water to it. See to it that the mixture is not too thick nor too thin. So my paints are ready now. So now I'm going to dip the sponge in water, squeeze it and wet the paper. See to it that the paper is completely wet. Yes, my paper is wet now. So I'll take yellow color and I'm just going to give any rough stroke. Just paint it anyhow. And now I'll be taking red color. So keep giving red color to the paper and see when red and yellow mixes, it forms orange color. Now let us take some blue color. Can you see when blue and yellow, they are mixed, it gives green color. See this? When blue and red they are mixed, it gives purple color. So isn't our paper looking colorful? Just like a rainbow? So children, you can keep experimenting this with different colors. And when you mix two colors, always a new color is formed. So you can keep trying this using different colors. And I'm sure it is really fun to play with colors. So by mixing yellow and red, we have got orange color. By mixing blue and yellow, we have got green color. And by mixing blue and red, we have got purple color. So look, our paper is looking so colorful. So children, I'm sure you have enjoyed this activity. Keep doing this with different colors. And please make a note of new color form. Thank you, children.